into R. After that, match ups and circle the odd one. Okay, my dear student. So start with me. This one is capital letter A. And what come after A? Write down capital letter B. And after B, write down capital C. Next is write down D. And what we will write after D? E. After E, F. Next is capital G. After G, write down H. After H, write down capital I. Next is J. And after J, write down K. And after K, what we will write here? Next is capital letter L. After L, write down capital letter M. After M, write down capital N. Next is capital letter O. After O, write down capital letter P. And after P, capital letter Q. Okay. And next is capital letter R. Okay, my dear students, these are capital letters A to R. Now next is matchups. First of all, आपको क्या करना है? Pictures identify करनी है और उसे right letter से match करना है. So look at here. This one is ball. And can you tell me where is B for ball? This one? No. This one? Or this one? So this one is B for ball. So match it. Okay, next picture is F for fish. And where is F for fish? This one is F for fish. So match it. Okay, next is picture of apple. This one is apple. So match it with the A for apple. Is that clear? Now next is circle the odd one. आपको क्या करना है, यहाँ जो लेटर लिखे हुए हैं इसमें जो डिफरेंट है उस पर सर्कल बनाना है. ओके, सो लुक एट हियर. दिस वन इज कैपिटल लेटर ए. अगेन ए फॉर एप्पल. दिस वन इज डी फॉर डॉग. एंड दिस इज अगेन ए फॉर एप्पल. सो कौन सा लेटर इसमें डिफरेंट है? डी फॉर डॉग. सो यू हैव टू मेक सर्कल ऑन डी फॉर डॉग. Now next is E for elephant, C for cat, E for elephant, and again E for elephant. Then which letter is different? C for cat. So make a circle. Okay, my dear students, keep practice at your home. Thank you. Bye.